is an active volcano 3 hours east of Quito, Ecuador. And we are... There is an oil pipeline that goes all across the nation into the ocean. And here we are just sitting here having a nice dinner, guacamole and chips, banana chips. And we look up and this volcano decides to blow here in Ecuador.